Our host for tonight, the beautiful, lovely, and talented Miss Lia Guerrero.
Well, we would like to thank all of you for being here with us tonight. Maraming po salamat for joining us. You know how special you are to Tita Baby, as we like to call her, and of course their families. I wanted to check, are you ready to have some fun tonight? Nako, parang tita, medyo gutom na ata ang guest. isa pa, are we ready to have some fun tonight? Ayun. Because we do promise a fun all of you. Bakit? Aba? Alam nyo po, kung may equivalent po ng babaeng kuya germs, aba, si Tita Baby na po yun. Kasi tonight, marami pong talents ang mapapanood natin. Nagplano si Tita Baby na nga, gusto niyang busugin kayo sa entertainment. Tama po ba yun? Yeah, we have a lot of talent. So, abangan nyo po yun. You will feast your eyes with great entertainment. Apart from that, sino bang gusto magka-laptop dito pag-uwi? Meron bang gusto umuwi ng laptop? Meron? Ayan! Apart from the laptop, sino bang gusto mag-uwi ng Digicam? Digicam? Meron? Meron kami yan mamaya. And ano, 32-inch LCD TV. Sino gusto? Ha? Nagka-clap na? Aba? Meron kami yan. Sino gusto mag-uwi ng kotse? Ay! Meron. Baby's family, and more. At syempre, alam kong maraming gusto nga magsayawan tonight. Meron tayong mga dancing kings and queens. We will see you on the dance floor, okay? So magsasayawan tayo all night tonight. And of course, syempre po, wag po natin kakalimutan. Earlier on, we had a very beautiful solemn mass. So thank you very much. Those who presided, si Reverend Bishop and our co-celebrants, ang ating mga Reverend Fathers. Let's give them a big round of applause for a beautiful mass. Marami pong salamat. Because this night, really, is all about Thanksgiving. Commemorating love, friendship, and great memories of 75 blessed years with Tita Baby. Let's give